talk a little about this stuff? Time. This is pretty much going to be a compilation art show of all my work, painting wise. This is going to be my first big college stuff. So, kind of goes through a time in my life where I first started even learned about college and went to college for the first time and actually started getting good grades and learned how to paint. And a lot of story behind it during those years, but I had a son and lived on my friend's couches. And so this is kind of a lot of sad stuff. You know, me and my brother and my family went through, my parents had broke up during that time, so when I first started going to school, it was a lot of, you know, learning how to live stuff. So this is the last time I'm showing stuff, because some of these are going to friends and family that I've promised them for a while, or they had it at their house, and I kept it, I tried to keep the series together so I could do the show. There's a few missing, but you know, they're the people I care about, and hopefully the rest will go to the people I care about as well. So if you see your painting here that you've had at your house or something, it's probably going to be at your house soon if you want it. And there's a few pieces that are, you know, that are for sale, so half of them are probably for sale. So for those that want to collect my work, I'm willing to sell them, just because I don't believe in owning things. I don't think you should own too much things. So it'll be a good feeling to finish what I started, move on, and to show the people that I care about, you know, with these gifts.